Welcome to Innovations in the Field, brought to you by BASF. Hello, I'm Colleen Callahan, and thank you for subscribing to this podcast series. Farming in Tennessee is not easy. The land where Wally Childress lives is variable. He plants half his fields in soybeans and the rest in corn, cotton, rice, and edamame soybeans. He says his relationship with BASF is a good one, as he describes the role innovation specialist Wes Rogers plays in his decision-making.
I deal with certain people, and Wes, they actually have the best chemistry and technology, and then I get a decent price, and he'll answer, and he'll tell me, this is so-and-so. He's just really passionate and educated in what he does.
Rogers says Childress would be a great farmer without him, because he's figured out farming practices that get good yields and make money. But Rogers positions himself as the specialist Wally calls first.
And I think he values me most because he calls me, I always answer the phone, and I'm always able to help, even if I have to get back to him in a day or whatever it may be. But I would say if you asked him, that's probably what he values me most for, is just I'm a pretty decent source of information for him.
BASF, says Wes Rogers, gives growers options to deal with weeds and pests.
Wally used our fungicides on 100% of his acres this year. We had a window in April, I'm going to say early May. It finally dried up. Most people were done with corn. You know, that was the first soybean planting people jumped into. When we got to those beans this fall, there was severe damage to those soybeans. Some were rotting. Wally called and said, I don't know what everybody else is seeing, and I hadn't had one issue with my soybeans.
Wally Childress is not shy about trying new technology he recommends.
He's more technical than I am. I just know what works. If I see something that works, I know it works, and I remember it. And if it don't work, it just don't work. But everything I've dealt with him has been right on what I thought was going to happen.
Wally Childress and other leading-edge farmers are featured in select issues of Progressive Farmer Magazine's Innovations in the Field, sponsored by BASF. You can also go online to dtnpf.com/innovations. Check out our two related podcasts on this website, too. And thanks for listening.